Well, the weather's going to be spectacular right into the midweek. Boy, this has been a fantastic stretch of weather, hasn't it? One difference is the jet stream is going to be pulling to the north, and you can see how it has dipped down to the south. Look at this, 61 in Memphis, 65 in Nashville. You get along the Gulf Coast, it's right around 80 degrees. It will be lifting to the north, and temperatures will be modifying, and by later in the week, the humidity will be back. You knew it was going to happen, but just a lovely weather day here for a Monday. Temperatures in the 70s. Macomb has hit 80 degrees. Tupelo struggling to get to 70 degrees today. So fantastic. Now tonight, still going to be on the cool side. We're going to have clear skies. There are some high clouds passing off to our north. Temperatures will be dipping down close to 50 degrees. Not quite as cool. You get down towards Macomb and Natchez is one of those situations where the cool air mass is beginning to move out. So from about the Jackson metro area, east and north, still pretty cool. And then during the day, that sun's really going to warm us up to near 82, lower 80s, and by the middle of the week, we'll be in the middle and upper 80s. Now, the jet stream shifting a little bit to the north, and there will be disturbances passing along it. But right now, it looks like a lot of these disturbances will be missing our area. It'll be a lot of showers and storms just off to our west and passing to the north through the week. Cool high pressure shifts to the east, southerly and southeasterly winds means warmer temperatures over the next couple of days. And eventually with that southerly breeze, we'll see the humidity increase. Late in the week, there'll be a front off to the north. I think a lot of the area will remain dry during the period, but with the increase in humidity, a pop-up shower or thunder shower during the late afternoon and evening for the end of the week into the weekend cannot be ruled out. But it's getting to that time of the year where major fronts not going to be moving through, and we'll just have to watch for those afternoon and evening storms popping up. But a wonderful May night tonight, 50 degrees, light easterly wind. We're talking at about 80 tomorrow, another gorgeous day. Humidity still low. There'll be a warm breeze in the afternoon. A few spots will be in the low 80s. And there you see, 7-day forecast. And starting on Thursday into the weekend, can't rule out one of those pop-up showers. But as I said, I think most spots will remain dry.